Pardon the mess. This is the new Z-axis. Two fingers.